Today we're taking a look at the LG G5, that is one part smartphone and one part gadget. Very few phones these days enable you to do this. The LG G5 allows you to change batteries, so you can swap a flat battery out for a new one. It also allows you to add modular accessories like camera grip, as well as a speaker system. Most noticeably is the unique feel that the metal unibody shell offers, plus the very clear 5.3 GHD display. The G5 features a fingerprint sensor and, get this, two rear-facing cameras that give you optimal zoom with an on-screen button. The one camera is a 16-megapixel camera with a fairly standard field of view of around 75 degrees. The second is an 8-megapixel one with a much wider 135 degrees field of view. It also features an 8-megapixel front-facing camera. The key here is to add the camera grip to bump up your Instagram credentials. The latest Android system 6.0 Marshmallow comes standard with the G5 and with 4GB of RAM and the Qualcomm Snapdragon 820 processor. The phone packs a pretty good punch when it comes to gaming. As with the Samsung Galaxy S7, a big trend going forward is the introduction of the VR, virtual reality feature. The LG G5 also offers a VR experience with the introduction of the LG 360 VR headset, although it lacks a bit in the resolution aspect. That being said, the LG G5 is a smartphone that definitely stands out. Disturbingly stands out, like the Jason Statham looking baby. For more info, head over to vodacom.co.za. And remember, when you buy online, you get free delivery, free SIM, and free connection.